So I just finished editing my vlog right now. What time is it?
8:30.
Wait, hold on. I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right. Okay, guys, but look at this. So I was looking for Bosley because I'm like, where the fuck did he go? Like, he was outside the bathroom. I go in to wash my face, brush my teeth, and I come out and he's not there. And look, first of all, I see my dad watching FaZe Rug. He's a huge subscriber of Rug. Bosley, are you watching the video with my dad? Yeah, are you watching the video too? Are you a big fan of Rug? Yeah, Bosley peed on the big bottle of Sriracha yesterday. We getting ready for a hearty breakfast.
Oh shit.
Mom.
I'm getting my car today.
Brian's getting his car.
Okay, maslama.
What's it called?
Mechlama.
So when I go to Denny's, I order mechlama?
Yeah, just say Arabic mechlama. I mean Middle Eastern mechlama.
The price is right.
Our favorite Shaz family, remember?
Yeah, when, what's his name, the old fuck?
Bob Barker.
Oh yeah, Bob Barker. He was the host. That was my favorite. Guys, I actually just got, like, I don't even want to show you guys because it's actually pretty gross, but I fucking hurt my fingers at the gym playing basketball, like, cut pretty deep and also bruised, like, kind of sprained two fingers. And, like, I don't even want to show the camera. I mean, it's not too bad, but it's fucking, it hurts so fucking bad. Obviously, I kept playing, which probably made it worse, but it fucking, I don't want to show it. It's actually pretty bad. So, I don't know what I'm going to do about this. Probably just, I'm going to tape my fingers together. Also put some bandage. So we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it doesn't turn out too bad. I hate basketball. I'm just joking. I love basketball with all my heart. But still, it got pretty bad right here. Who opened all these packages?
Me.
Meaning you get the gifts, right?
Yeah, watch, underwear.
What is that? A Rolex? A Rolly?
I don't know.
Bosley, why do you get so scared?
I got some all ways.
My dad got tampons. Or pads. Okay, guys, so at this point in the video, you know, I'm back from the gym, and it turns out my mom and dad went out for a date, like the whole day. They went out of town. First of all, I don't even want to say my mom and dad went out on a date. I want to say my mom forced my boring dad, who loves to just stay home and watch Netflix all day, to go out with her. That's what I want to say. So they went out of town. I'm not sure where they went. They were out all day. Guys, I can't be the only one who, when they're home alone or home with their brother, walks around naked. So, I mean, come on. I'm home alone, like, what do you want me to do? No parents, no, I walk around naked, it's not my fault.
Brandon, what the hell is wrong with
you? We're brothers.
I don't care.
Guys, I'm literally naked. It's my favorite thing to do when my mom and dad aren't home. My mom and dad went on a date.
Your room yesterday, you're on your laptop, just sitting naked.
Why do I have to wear clothes if no one's home? It's just me and you.
Should I go naked too then?
You could, I don't care. I'm not gonna act like I've never seen you and be like, Brian, what the fuck?
We used to shower together.
Yeah. Guys, my favorite thing to do when my mom and dad go out of town on a date is just walk around naked. Brian hates me. Look, guys, Bosley doesn't care that I'm naked. Bosley, do you care? You don't care, right? Oh, hold on, guys. I got a good, Bosley, why are you following me? Hold on, guys. Let's give Brian a little something.
Brandon,
come on. Stop fronting on camera. My brother's fake on camera. You know you would look if the camera was off. Guys, don't listen to Brian. I swear when the camera's off, he looks. He's just fronting, I swear, on camera. He's trying to save his reputation. But anyways, guys, I'm about to go to the mall by myself. So Jackie, check this out. I actually feel bad for her. Jackie just went home because she's tired. She doesn't want to go to the mall with me. Guys, you know what it really is. You know why she was at home. She was pissed about the prank. She was pissed. I don't care in the outro. She looked happy. She was pissed. She never really cries. She cried during the prank. She's never hit me. She hit me during the prank. She was, like, I could tell. Just, if you guys watch it, you might not be able to tell she was that mad because she was kind of like, I know her. She was pissed. And, like, that's why when she said she wants to go home because she was tired, I knew she wasn't tired. So I'm going to just let her go home and cool off. She's going to come back here after, after I get back from the mall. My mom and dad aren't home, so that should be fun. But anyways, guys, so I'm about to go to the mall by myself and hopefully pick some new things up, because like I said, when I go shopping with other people, it's hard for me to shop. I just mess around and talk. But when I go to the mall by myself, I find it way easier to shop. I can't be the only one. I know you guys, some of you guys would rather go to the mall by yourself when it comes to shopping. I just can't get my shopping done when I'm with other people. I get easily distracted. So I'm going to go by myself. And yeah, I do feel bad for Jackie, because I know she wanted to go to the mall, but she just got pissed. So I just let her cool off. I didn't force her to come. I didn't say anything. I just said, okay, you want to go home? Go home. Take a nap, whatever. And I'll see her after. This is why you don't pull that big of a prank on your girlfriend. This is why I don't do it. You guys ask me why, and this is why.
No one's here.
Brian's lazy fat ass got pickup six delivery. I had no idea they even delivered, and Brian pulls the fucking tricks out the bag. Pickup six.
I'm so lazy.
Brian, what am I wearing right now?
Nothing. So go inside.
What did you ask?
If this thumbnail is fine.
Guys, look at the brotherly help. I just love using the tripod, so I'm recording bullshit right now. He helped me pick my thumbnail. Yeah, now I help him pick his thumbnail. Brian, this feels so weird holding it like this.
It's because other ones are like different. That's like a different kind. Make plans with
literally you. My pose every time I meet a fan. You won't like ever find a different picture. You won't ever find a different pose like this. Every time. Okay, guys, look, is Bosley literally praying?
Look so weird in fan pictures.
I know. Like I'm already ugly normal. Yeah, imagine exactly. In fan pictures. Okay, guys, so I'm about to go to the mall and I asked Brian to come with me. He turned down the invite. So, we're going to hit the road right now. About a 15-20 minute drive. Guys, I honestly don't need to be recording this right now, but I just want to use this stand because I've never had one before. So, oh, Jackie texting me. Okay, guys. 4 texts from a Latina girlfriend. You know you're in trouble. Let's see. Oh, never mind. See, this is why I love my girlfriend. But anyways, let's go to the mall. Wait, I forgot a fucking car charger. And my phone's about to die, so I need to bring a car charger really quick. Oh, there's one right here. No help, that's on me. On me for real. I touched down at 86, by the age of 6. I even fucked a girl that used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy shit. Did I get paid a lot? You get paid a bit in my life. Guys, this lighting is A1. Hey, who took the panda out of my fucking... Someone took the panda out of my car. But anyways, I love this stand because, look, I used to record like this, and the camera would... Drake, shut the fuck up. I'm trying to vlog. And the camera would focus on the cross instead of my face, and now focuses on my face. Jesus used to take all the attention from me, although he deserves it more than me. All I do is hold the camera up to my face. Anyways, guys... I'm surprised I'm not on my way to the hospital right now. I'm surprised I'm even going to the mall. If you guys didn't see, which I'm sure you did, that prank that I pulled on my girlfriend, I don't even know what got into me, like, or how the hell I grew the huevos to fucking pull that shit, but I never would have thought. I thought I maybe would have pranked her something with her food or just pranked her with something small, but never in my life would I have ever thought that I would have the nerve to prank her with something as big as that. She hit me. She fucking hit me, and I'm surprised because she's, like, obviously, it takes a lot for a girl to hit their boyfriend, unless, like, Ray Rice shit, but that's not what type of relationship we have. So, yeah, I'm surprised I'm not on my way to the hospital right now. I might stop by at the urgent care because she did hurt me, my feelings, but... No, I'm on my way to the mall, and I'm in love with this camera stand. All right, maybe it's Big Sean rapping right now. Oh, I knew it. Still waking up like the rest do. Not complicated. Ladies are all peaceful. Until the mall. Come in, hey. Only gets worse when you know things. You don't see the perks of this whole thing. I fulfill all your desires. I never in a bag. Oh wait, I forgot it was just a prank. I didn't really cheat on her and I didn't get caught. We didn't really break up, so I don't know why I'm listening to that. Let me play some Turn Up really quick. Oh, I know just the song. I know just the song when you were drinking, but then you realized it was just a prank, so You need to turn up. Hold up, hold up. I got you guys. Wait for it. Uh-oh. Hold up, guys. We the best. Casey on agua. We talking about you the only one I know can fit it all in them. Man, I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? I ask myself all the time. Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? Guys, this was literally my mindset before I pranked Jackie. Look, this song right here, hold up. Wait, let me play it. I mean, this was my mindset before I pranked her. I had to be in this mindset. Yeah, it's not bad. I had to literally turn to a savage. I had to. Bitch, work. I'm trying to get to the mall right here. It's Sunday, closed early. We don't have time for your 50 mile per hour ass. Bitch. You're a middle aged male. Why are you driving 50 miles per hour on the freeway? Guys, but don't get me wrong, I could go from Lil Uzi to Drake real quick. See, don't get it twisted. Somewhere between I'm sober and I'm lifting. Somewhere between a mistress and commitment, but I get down ever later. Promise to bring everybody up before. This sand does have my nose appearing bigger than it already was, so there's that about this sand. But I don't care, I am Toucan Sam from Fruit Loop, so it doesn't matter. But I can go from Drake and back to Lil Uzi real quick. Hold up. This is something I never say to Jackie. You was right, I was wrong. We don't say that. Why you walk right in front of the fucking thing? Why? Move to the side. Why are you walking right in the middle? Oh, found the parking. Thanks for walking right in the middle, because I would have sped right past it. But anyways, guys, I'm having too much fun with this fucking stand, so I'm gonna get down to the mall right now and let's see. I always say I'm gonna shop, I always say I'm gonna buy some clothes, and I never end up actually doing it. So let's see this time if I could actually find some things that I like, and see if I can make some nice purchases. I don't know who lets me come here. I spend too much money here. I get tempted to buy every single thing. Okay, guys, so this shopping trip was actually a success. I picked up, like, I think a jacket, a t-shirt, a pair of basketball shorts, and two pairs of shoes. So I told you guys, when I come by myself, I get my shopping done. I did drop some pretty good chunk of money, but like I said, I never really treat myself. I'm always spending money on other people or just saving, so it's kind of nice to treat yourself once in a while, as long as you don't be doing it if it ain't about the money. As long as you're not doing this literally like every single day, I don't think it's bad to treat yourself once in a while. So also, I met a ton of fans down here at the mall. So shout out to you guys. It's amazing how even without tweeting or saying in a video that I was going to be at the mall, that there are still fans here. So it's just crazy. Thank you guys so much. And I enjoyed meeting you guys heavily. Thank you guys for watching my videos. But I'm going to go home and then show you guys what I picked up today. So stay tuned.
I don't know how to
work
this call.
I didn't record that. Okay, guys, we're about to expose. Wait, why the fuck is it zoomed in?
Are we exposing?
Brian, what the fuck?
Did you break the camera?
Okay, guys, we're about to expose everything I bought. Let's see if I can out hype beast the hype beast.
No.
Let's see if I can out hype beast him.
I don't think so.
No? Yeah, guys, so you see the two pairs of shoes. Brian, here, let's really quick, let's do a review inside, just really quick. Hold on, guys. Oh, I can put the stand down, look.
Oh, yeah, I'm not.
Wait, come. Brian's gonna kill me. Oh, my. Look, Brian.
He tries
to get me copyrighted on purpose, listen. Okay, so let's put the can down.
I love you, thank you. Yes!
Yeah, until I get copyrighted. Okay, wow, I'm actually using a camera stand. Okay, wait, bro, I swear, look at how the camera is.
Oh,
hey!
I don't think you put it on right.
Yeah, Brian, I don't think so either. Oh, well, hold on, let me, Bosley, get the fuck out of my way.
Okay, that's how Brandon greets Bosley when he
hey, Bosley!
Good, don't be too aggressive, that's why he hates you.
Okay, guys, so look, I'll start off really quick with, okay, Brian, rate the sweater.
Pretty basic, but yep. It's like a good basic
one. Yeah, like you can just wear it to get food. I like to
go in and out. That's a good one. I'll give that an 8. Okay. Oh, is it something like
high? Yeah, like all the way, like the one that chokes you. Okay. What Jackie did to me during the prank. Okay, I'm gonna move the fucking camera right here.
That's like 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
Okay, so this one, Brian, you rated 8?
Yeah.
Okay, next we have the shorts. Nothing too much, but something I can wear around the house, you know, when Jack comes over. Like 9 of these. Like 9 of them. Uh-huh. Okay, and I don't know how short these are, actually, but what do you rate these? You
can just give them to me.
No, what do you rate these?
7.
7, okay.
I'm a good reviewer, by the way, guys. But mostly for food.
Okay. Yeah, I could tell.
I know.
Okay, how about this one? There's like the
penguin, penguin
tuxedos that come
down. I like this one because I like these shirts. What like a 10.
You know, I'm going to throw this on right now, actually.
See. Did you even try them on?
No. The girl wanted to rape me, so I couldn't go in the fitting room.
Is that a medium?
Yeah. Kind of long, but I'll live.
Hey, I mean, that's the style of the shirt, you know?
Yep. Okay, now the shoes. Okay, this is why everyone's going to call me a hot cheese. Just got the box.
Well, let's see. If it's... Okay,
what do you think of these? Ooh. In my opinion, like, I could see they're Chucky the killer too. Dog.
These are light.
Yeah, you like these?
Yeah.
Guys, I love the smell of new shoes.
Yeah, and I just smelled it.
Oh my god, and it... Oh, it broke! It broke! Yo. It broke! Look, the stand is inside. Look, it broke.
I think you could
broke it. Guys, oh my god, Brian, just hold it for the last pair. Guys, I think I just broke the fucking Okay, and last but not least, Brian, these are my favorite, actually.
I want to see. Ooh, Nike.
Look.
Don't you have, like, the green one?
Look.
Brandon, you bought the same ones. Those are nice, though. Those are a good color. Good color.
Okay, now I need to know how to fix the fucking...
Good shopping fucking.
Thanks for the advice. Okay, guys, I need to fix my stand now. Hey, Bosley. I love you. Guys, holy shit. Wait, these aren't even mine. These are Brian's. Oh, well. So Best Buy closes at 8 o'clock, right? It's 7:55. I have 5 minutes left. My laptop is out of fucking storage. And it's so complicated, too. No, hold on. Gotta go. And I have to edit this vlog for tomorrow. So, guys, Mac fucking... sucks storage wise. I literally delete all my files. I delete all my videos every time I edit and upload, and I look at what's taking up most of the startup disk or most of the storage, and it says other. Like, bitch, my laptop is clear of files. There's nothing, there's no videos on it, there's no pictures. So I'm trying to figure out what this other is, and it's not porn because I watch that on my phone. I don't watch that on my computer. So I don't know, guys, we're gonna figure this out right now. And then hi.
Can my son just take a picture with you?
Yeah, that's fine. I'm trying to make it to Best Buy really quick. They close at 8 o'clock, so he can come down really quick. That's fine. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Okay. What's your name?
Christian.
Say what's up to my video. Stop crying. You're on camera. We can take a picture because I have to take my laptop so I can edit, and it ran out of storage.
Do you think your brother would come out, like, if you call him? I'll park.
Okay.
And then, you know, I'll kind mm-hmm. of wait.
I mean, I don't know if he would come out for sure, because we were making videos in the past to stop letting people come to the house because it kind of got out of control. But,
I don't even know who you guys are, but my son follows you guys.
We just make videos.
Okay, Christian. Oh, I can't see your face.
Oh, here, I'll put it down.
Okay,
if I get my laptop to work, you're gonna be in my video tomorrow. Okay, thank you. Okay, so yeah, my laptop's out of storage, and if I can't get this to work, then I can't edit for tomorrow. So I need to get this done, guys. And yes, I broke the fucking stand that I was green, 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 go, 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 go. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, so yeah, guys, hopefully Best Buy's still open, and hopefully they could do something about this. Guys, it's literally 7:59 and I just got here 1 minute before they closed. Good thing this isn't a fast food joint or else they would have spit in my fucking food, but I'll be back. The two trannies. They didn't bring me food, so now I'm eating Brian's old pickup sticks. Hey, Bosley, give me five. Good boy. Good boy, no garage for you today. If you guys know that song, we know the people who produced that song. We're actually chill with them. They live right there from San Diego, Lemon Grove. So we're actually like right here. We know all those people. So that's pretty neat. Guys, my girlfriend is forcing me to have a movie night. And look, we're taking some snacks upstairs. Only a little. How the fuck did they fit in here? But yeah, guys, my mom and dad are out. My dad took my mom out. No, actually, let me rephrase. My dad did not take my mom out. My mom forced my dad to take her out. My mom forced my dad to take her out. Jackie wants to have a movie night. We're gonna go upstairs and have a movie night. Babe, I got all the snacks in my fucking pocket. Babe, you are what you eat. Meaning I'm a pussy. Well, you know how I've been home alone all day? Mm-hmm. You know, I was just walking around naked to Brian.
Annoying.
Yeah, and he kept saying, Brandon, what are you doing? Like, actually, what are you doing? Guys, 1:07 a.m. just started editing and I'm crying because they just showed the Suns replays. The game that I watched earlier, I didn't even talk about it the whole vlog because I was depressed. The Suns lost, so they're out of the Summer League playoffs. What's new? The Phoenix Suns lose. Now, 1:41 a.m., I'm on my editing break. Let's see some Phoenix Suns articles. These are my editing breaks. Read some Phoenix Suns articles. I love reading these things.
Of the shorts.
I really like the shorts.
The shorts?
Yeah, I'm impressed. They match your shoes. So.
Do you like them better on or off?
Gray. Off.
They're not retros, but they're nice. I know, babe, I have huge feet.